Well, we'll see how my man deals with this, low key. Trying to go for the big boy combo. No, he just jumped. That's a cringe mind game. Combat League? No, we just playing. He actually gets a punish. And I choke. Yo, Lao's kind of powerful, I go. Somebody says this is a must, gotta be a bad matchup for Johnny. Yeah. He wanted that so bad. I didn't get my armor. He didn't get hyped. Yeah, that that hit advantage is insane. Do you think Lao's better than Kang? I don't think so, no. Why do you think that? Because Liu Kang literally has a full comboing back throw that he could keep doing because his cameo comes back so fast. And then he has an auto shimmy that has like so many layers after it because it's fucking like -3 on all staggers. What's his auto shimmy? The mid? That literally is auto shimmy. You know, 212 Lao cameo has no gap, low key cheap. Yeah, but with the low hat hits, that shit has like so much pushback on hit that you don't even get to jail anything after. Thank you. for you.